Good morning. Hope it's a good morning where you're at. Just standing outside here on my deck, and started yesterday just saying, hey, I'm going to do some just daily devotions from my deck, just a couple minutes, kind of waking up the morning. That's a phrase I heard Stacy Dyer coin. You can hear the sounds of the morning. Got here on my deck. See? And also, where'd she go? There's little Lucy is out here with me as well. Yesterday, Doug Hines commented about the need of working on my deck. And that is true. But the reality is, aren't we all really a work in progress? This morning in Psalms 105, and by the way, can I just encourage you? I try to every day, don't always happen, but I try every day to read a proverb of the day. Today, Proverbs 31. Today is March 31, so I read Proverbs 31. But I also like to read the Psalms. Proverbs for wisdom, Psalms for encouragement. And man, did the Psalms encourage me this morning. Psalms 105. Again, I'm just kind of sharing my heart. I don't have anything scripted, so this is going to be very organic. But in Psalms 105, the psalmist is recounting how Israel had walked through so much to get to where they were through Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And it talked about how God brought them to Egypt and how God used the process. And one of the things he did was he caused a famine, and it brought the nation to them. To Egypt. But it says about the man that he used was the man Joseph. And I love what it says here. It says, until the time of his prediction or the time of his prophecy, that until it came true, the word of the Lord tested him or refined him. Now, what is that talking about? God had given Joseph a promise and told him he would one day be the ruler over his family. But he had to go through prison. He had to go through hardship. He had to go through trial. And so God gave him a word, but it took a while to get to that word. And so he was refining him. It speaks of how the refiner would refine gold by putting it in the fire or the pressure. I want to tell you something. We are going through some pressure. All of us in different levels are going through the fire. We are going through the pressure. And here's what I want you to know. God is working through this. He has a word for us. We have His word. And right now we're walking through that and we're trying to get to the other side. Would you be encouraged to know the process God's walking us through is refining us? The word hasn't come to pass yet, but don't give up because His word will always come to pass. If He's given you a word of hope and of encouragement, I don't care if you feel like you're in prison. I don't care if you feel like the pressure is on and you can't take any more. You stay the course and know that God's going to get you to the other side. Joseph went from the pit. He went to the prison, but he ended up in the palace because he trusted God's word. Now, God's going to refine you. He's going to bring some things to the surface. It's like my deck here. We all need some work. Amen. In this process, in this time of pressure, let God do His work. And when you come through on the other side, you're going to be stronger for it. Hey, stay in God's Word. May the Lord encourage you. May the Lord bless you. I look forward to meeting you again tomorrow. This devotion on my deck. May the Lord bless you today as we go.